Pete, what do you make of that today?
After letting 11 in it last three games, clean sheet, that's what we asked for. Getting Mitch set off just after coming on. It was tough, the lads put a shift in, but we'll take a point.
And straight after the game, do you feel slightly deflated that you didn't actually manage to nick the 3 points? Or
I think we're hanging on right near the end, but like I say, I think for us and the fans, if you let 3, 4 and 4 in and you get a clean sheet, we'll take the positives out of today's draw.
And today, like you say, was a day that the team showed character, they dug in, they chased everything, they hassled everything. Was that the game plan to frustrate Trafford?
Yeah, frustrate them. Like I say, we've got Colin who goes watching games for us, been able to work on more. Bit more of a settled squad now, because since obviously we've come in, there's been a lot going in, a lot going out. So we've got to work with the 16, 17 players we've got going forward. If one misses out, like I say, now Mitch is going to be missing for 3 games, but we've got Paul Marshall back for next week now. He had a cortisone injection, went, which I fought on Tuesday. He knitted everything together in midfield with his passing. So, positives, like I say.
And obviously positive that it was a clean sheet.
Well, like I say, if my old manager told you, say, if you've got a clean sheet, you're either going to get a point or going to get three, so you can nick it.
Do an interview.
And of course, we're going to Colwyn Bay now next Saturday. So again, positives to take from this game going forwards.
Well, that's can't just rest on the lows, because we've gone in at half-time in some of the games where we've been in front or drawing, get a bit giddy, before you know it, sucker punch. I think it was the other week where 1-0, then he got two quick goals, leak away, end up 3-0 down, you get one back, but you've got to focus for 95, 96 minutes like them. I think today probably showed a full round 95, 96 minutes again, with a goal, what wasn't a goal, where they pushed Russ into the back at net. We could have flapped and conceded, which I don't think they deserve, but like I say, I felt like a practice game the last 10 minutes. Just keep your shape, and if Russ caught it, just do one, throw it up for Dom to see if he can use his pace. Lads are tiring, so again, we'll be up at the ground on Tuesday, work on more stuff. Colin's watching Colwyn Bay today, so the stuff we get from Colin we'll have for the lads on Thursday to work on shape. So hopefully fans can see there's been a big improvement. A bit more design, like we said when we came here. There's got to be pride in wearing a Gloucestershire shirt, not just turn up, let your money get in your car, and just go out. There's got to be fans, whoever the player is. If you put 110% in, fans are going to clap him off.
Indeed. Well, good luck during the week on Tuesday, and we'll see you on Saturday for the game. Thank you.